Hey, what's up guys? Kizzy here. I'd like to welcome you back to Yu-Gi-Oh! Capsule Monster Coliseum. Okay, so last time, unfortunately, we lost our very first duel against Bakura. It was somewhat close, but I really screwed up in terms of picking my monsters. But this time, I'm not going to make that mistake. So we're going to go right in there. Also, unfortunately, I could not grind my monsters so they level up a bit more, because area 1 and 2 I can't access because I've completed them, which is a little bit annoying. But I mean, if we manage to beat Bakura this time round, I'll be able to do it just versing Bakura over and over and over and over again. I believe I can do that anyway. And also, I got told a comment from Shaytac Productions, I can't speak. You have a light symbol, so all your dark and thunder monsters are weaker than they should be.
So please take it easy on me.
So the best thing I should do is to stick with my light monsters and just hope for the best, I guess. But yeah, thank you so much for the comment, Shaytac Productions. I definitely wouldn't have known that otherwise, honestly. But yeah, as you can see, we're going right in there. Yeah. Also, when I lost, I completely forgot to save it. So, I've got all my monsters that I lost in the previous time. Okay, it's going first, alright. Right, so yeah. I'm attacking first, okay, that's fine. I'm pretty sure I attacked first last time. I was going to have first. I mean, it won't hurt to have a few, like, other monsters out, but I should really stick with a majority of them being light monsters. So there's three dark there. One... Okay. So one's Wind Dragon Garden Fortress. One's the... Oh, I can't remember what her name is. Okay. So first, we're definitely going to get out our... Where is she? I've lost her. There you are. Lamoon. That's going to be one of our best light monsters currently. But yeah, like I said, going to stick with our... light monsters to the best that we can. I'm just trying to think in terms of where they can move and stuff, because I know Winged Dragon Garden of the Fortress is a difficult one. You'll be a fine Fiend Reflection. What's your range like? This is okay. I'll have you. Just that. I'll have you. Right. Spellcaster B. Move, attack. Yeah, could have these guys as well. Right. Get you out as well, maybe? Yeah, I think it'd be wise me having two of these guys out. I think I'll be okay. And I feel... But can I do it? I cannot. Okay. I want to think Firewing Pegasus would be good to have out, just purely to go against... I can't remember her name. Ooh, do I risk getting rid of one? That is the question. Probably these two would be good to have. Should I get rid of... the Genin? Or should I... I don't think it's safe for me to stick. Oh, I want to keep it. What's your range like again? I want to keep you, because of what you know. Can we get rid of you? Prisman? I could have just gone out the other way. And then that. I'm going to stick with that, I feel. Right, okay. Right, okay. Yeah, so stick you there. What's the best thing I can do, really, is... just random, be fine. No, what was I trying to say? Oh, yeah, so the way I got Firewing Pegasus is... Yeah, like I said, I bought it. But after, like, a few duels, or, like, you clear, like, the areas, you get some special capsules to get off your grandpa. So... Yeah, that was one of them, and I'm hoping it's going to be very useful in this one. We're going to have to wait and see. And hope for the best here.
It's time to start.
Right, okay. Right, so I think first I'm just gonna open all the capsules. Or as many as I can at start anyway. Right, where's the weaker ones? Yep, you're weak, you're fine. Oh, you know what I mean. 60, are you again? Oh, you're Lamoon, aren't you? You are. Okay, cool. That's fine. I'm feeling a lot more confident I am this time, because... yeah, having other capsules, they're weaker.
Here I go, Yugi!
So yeah, it'll be... this duel will be a lot better. As much as I love using Dark Machine Girl and such, it's for the best. Right, okay. That's the only thing he did. Okay.
I will use all my strength.
All my strength to defeat you.
I don't have my firing pexes just yet. Guess I can do it now. So I don't think I can. I can. Ooh. Rank S. Yes, you saw that. This is a rank S monster. Move 4 and attack 2. There's no water ones, so that should be fine. Move you. Out there. Alright, so that's our first movement. We've got all our capsules out ready. So it should do quite a good... well, quite a good amount of things at the start, I guess you could say. Things, just things. Just realised until now, or a few seconds ago, that I've not been that close to my microphone.
So here I am, right up close to the microphone. I hope this isn't too loud.
It probably is. I'll stay back. Okay. So Bakura's almost done the same there as well. Okay. Alright, so this is looking good right off the start. Okay. Be there. I'm literally just going to move all these forward. Whoops, wrong one. This control still confused me, weirdly enough. Yeah, if I put you there. Yeah, I guess. That winged dragon's my biggest concern, or annoyance, I guess you could say. Text 2, so it'll be fine, that's fine. Fine, so I can move you there without a worry. That's fine. Yeah, what I might do is I will probably have to. What am I thinking? I can't remember what I'm saying. Oh, my memory is not that great. Yeah, after I beat Bakura... oh god, he can move quite far. After I beat Bakura, is the best thing for me to do is to try and level up what I have for later on, because it's definitely going to be a challenge. Okay, start moving forward. Right, that's the one I need to take out. That's the worst one. Okay. I know a majority of them are... okay. Are, dark, so shouldn't be too bad, I guess. I can go there, right? Yeah, I can. But I think he's going to get literally attacked so hard. But let's see how much damage I can do. Let's have a look. Well, let me try and think this through. If I have this close, will that... like, will affecting area be stronger? So if I move that with it, will these be stronger? Then again, I've not really leveled up my area of effect thing, so that might be a problem. Definitely something we'll have to sort out, I think. I need to be careful, though. I can't move there, because then you'll get attacked quite a bit. Move you, I think. I'll be careful with you, though. So, 1, 2. Then take 2 out here. So that should be okay there. I think. Yeah, my biggest worry is Wing Dragon Guard of the Fortress. That's the biggest one. I'm not looking forward to in the slightest. Okay, if I put you there. Fine. Can I do the same with you? I can. Woohoo! Woohoo! Okay. And move you forward. And I'm not going to move him yet, so I'm going to leave it like that. I think that's the plan. Let's leave it there. Alright, what's he going to do? Oh, he's in range. Oh, damn it. Interesting. Okay. He is moving that one. Okay. Yeah, seriously, that Wind Dragon Garden Fortress needs to go. Because it is such a problem. Right. If anyone knows if I'm like doing this right as well in terms of like am I moving it correctly and everything, then you know just let me know. I probably am doing it wrong. How much 85, is that it? It's not a lot though, is it? That's the thing. What if I move you? You won't get anything. Which is a bit lame. That I could get him. Which might be worth doing. I'll try that, see what happens. Now I can attack him with the other one, which I'm thinking of doing. Okay, you can, right. If I did that. Then did that. 86 again, okay. Alright. Then, if I moved... It was you, wasn't it? Yeah, it was you. You there. Then you can kill it. Okay. So we've still got all ours. Still got pretty good strength, so I don't know, I just feel he's going to jam something. I want to take out that Garden Thrall, Wind Dragon Garden Fortress, so badly. Not be your last. Oh, yeah, yoy. Bad feeling about this. Yeah, so do I, to be fair. I lost the last time. I think how I feel right now. I can attack for a limp. Okay. I don't see why not. How much damage? That's quite a bit of damage, actually. Wow, okay. So now I feel I'm doing this right. I feel like I'm doing it a lot better.
Wow!
Because last time I literally just kind of went all in with the strong monsters like Summon Skull, Curse of Dragon, Dark Magician Girl, and Lamoon. And Lamoon was obviously the one I needed the most. And I screwed it up massively. Wow, you do quite a bit of damage to mine as well, actually, don't you? Oh my god.
This is what I can do when I get serious!
I think I underestimated.
My monster's not beaten you.
Probably will be beaten now. I reckon. Oh, I was attacking that one. Okay. If my Firewing Pegasus stays alive, I'll move Firewing Pegasus next to that one. Which it might still be alive. Yeah, that Winged Dragon needs to go. It is so strong, it's horrible. Still alive? Yep, okay, cool. Okay. Alright. What do we have here? to 120 to you, so I can effectively kill you in two hits. Move you. I'm more interested in taking this out. That's some damage I can dig. That's what I want to see. There we go. Because that is, like I said before, that is his strongest one. And I want to take it out as quickly as possible. Can I do anything to this one? How much? Right, damage. Can't move that far, but I can attack that one, though. That is the one I want to kill. 49 damage, though. It's not much. Let's see what everyone else can do first. Right. I can move Genin. I feel it's better if I did this. Nah. Okay. It's good.
I'm taking too much damage.
Damn straight you are. And I'm gonna whip your ass. Boy. Oh, but I can attack. Oh, I can. Okay. Can I kill it? That's the question. Can I kill it? Probably not.
One damage. One damage away. Look at that. Now he knows how it feels after I did that to my Dark Magician girl.
Git. Right. Yo, if I went there. How much damage can I do to you? 50. About you. I can kill you. I'll kill you. That's fine. I'll just kill you. It's okay. All peachy. Good stuff. Right. I don't want to move this one. I don't want to attack this one. Now, I know I can destroy... I keep forgetting a name. Let me see a name.
That wasn't very nice, Yugi.
Oh, bite me. Anyway. Queen of Autumn Leaves, that's it. Right. You've attacked. You're the only one that's not done anything. I still can't do anything with you. Okay. I'll put you there. And... Right, see what happens this turn, because he's only got three left, I believe. Three? No, is it four? One, two, three. Yeah, it's four.
I can't give up yet.
Oh, but why not? I'm winning, and I want you to win. I want you to give up. Why not, man? Why not? Yeah, I expected that to die. That's fine.
I'm sorry, but I am going to win.
Fine, Pixis. I'm proud of you. You did more than enough than I thought you'd do. Good job, my friend. Good job. Get in, you did good as well. Good stuff. We're taking that one, are we? Okay. Okay. See, it's Wind Dragon Guard Fortress is the hardest one to catch, now I feel. So I don't do a lot of damage to it anyway. Oh, now I feel I need to move this, because I think he's going to try and go for it.
Now is not the time to let up.
Alright. Let's move you there. Oh, I can still get you good. Alright. Let's take you out. Queen of Autumn Leaves. Good stuff. You're down. You're out. Good job.
Ah, how skilled are you, really?
Well, now that I learnt my lesson after the last duel, a lot more than I thought I'd be. So I really screwed that one up. There you go. I got way too cocky in that last that last fight against Bakura. Oh dear. Okay. Take you out. Yep, that's it. Now, I chose my ones wisely on this one, because I kind of knew what to expect as well. That's always a big part, you know, knowing what to expect and what you're up against. Right, now all he has is his Winged Dragon Guard of the Fortress, so I'm going to attack that. So it's going to take a little bit of time, because it is strong. It's annoying. Okay.
4 XP, oh my god.
Now what, it's like 4 or 5 against 1, I think? Yeah, he's going to do that, okay. Literally going to move a little bit more to the side so I can kill my Lamoon. Okay. I see how it is. Okay. As far as you can go there, okay. Attack you again. No matter what, this dragon's going down. I want to guess next turn, but might not. I might not be that lucky, is what I'm trying to say. I think I'll stick with that. And then he's going to probably try and kill my Lamoon next turn, I reckon. Though I'm moving this, I really don't. Move it to the side again? Yeah, okay. Thought so. And my Fiend's Hand Mirror should be able to kill it, or almost kill it. I'm annoyed that my Lamoon's gone though. Level up, yay! Great.
Huh? Are you okay? You don't seem yourself, Yugi.
Shut up, Bakura. I feel his Wind Dragon's more stronger than his Queen of Autumn Leaves more than anything else. Okay, right. Let's move you forward. Almost kill it. I don't think I'd be able to kill it this turn, though. I'd like to be able to. But, I mean, if he tries to attack Fiend's Hand Mirror, he can't kill it. Could probably kill one of these. You can move to the side, can't you? So, 1, 2... 1, 2, 3. Okay. I'll move you there. It moves forward, actually. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Is it there? Should be safe, I think. And this one's fine, he won't die. Oh, I don't think so. Oh, I don't know, actually. I've lost confidence in what I just said. Okay. Let's see what it does. Yep, it's attacking it. You're not gonna kill it, though. But you know what? I'm gonna win. I got this. Right. Let's finish this. Come on, Fiend's Hammer. It's all you. Oh, there we go. Try that again. Alright. Done.
This will finish you.
There we go. Bang. Done.
They're all gone. I guess it couldn't be helped.
Now this time, Bakura, I got you. Got your ass.
Victory player.
Finally, beat Bakura.
Lost. But I had a lot of fun.
You were an excellent duelist, Bakura.
Really? Oh, I know you're just saying that to make me feel better. Keep going, Yugi. I know you can win the whole tournament.
Yeah, just got to make sure I'm not too cocky. And then I'll probably be fine. There we go, we did it. We beat Bakura. Good stuff. Any XP? I need my symbol to level up, really. Yep, level up you. And level up you, because you deserve it. You deserve it. Alright, let's select what we can get. So, I'm definitely getting these two. There's just no doubt. There we are. Another wind and another wood. Another wind and wood. Wind and wood, wind and wood. Yeah, I really need to kind of like try and stick with my weaker monsters, because realistically it's not always going to be the stronger monsters that are going to be doing everything. I mean, Firewing Pegasus did a number on Queen of Autumn Leaves, but it helped more than anything else. It really did. But having all my other ones there, yeah, really helped. Alright, so next I think we're versing Bandit Keith, I believe. Is that right? I think it was Bandit Keith, because I think it was Marek that was last. I'm not looking forward to versing Marek at all. Yep, so it's Bandit Keith. So I'm sure he's going to have all his machine kind of capsules or whatever else he might have, I'm not sure. But hope you enjoyed today's episode, guys. A little bit shorter than what it normally is. It's normally over 30 minutes, but still, this was actually quite close to 30 minutes. But yeah, Bandit Keith. Look forward to it. So, I guess I'm the music in. Please hit us like and subscribe button to enjoy the video, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care, guys, and see ya!